I need those records.
And I need...
What's going on?
I'm here to check the warehouse's taxation records. But I'm being refused entry.
This matter is out of my hands.
Fine. The wheels of Evia will be greased once more. How much will it cost to get me the records?
That's not going to work this time, Agapios. The guards are under strict orders to not let anyone in or out of the warehouse. It's an order they will enforce, my friend. Take my advice. Stay away from that warehouse.
It's lucky your friend warned you.
Haha! He's just as corrupt as the rest of Evia. I fear there's nobody honest left.
Not all mercenaries are cutthroats. I can be trusted.
That remains to be seen.
What's causing the corruption?
A group called the Takeras, strangling Evia with their greed. They work from the shadows, controlling the nation with bribery and blackmail. The other reason I need the taxation records from that warehouse. I'm following a parchment trail which, I believe, will lead me to the person behind it all. But I'm too old to be breaking into guarded warehouses. Perhaps the shine on my drachmi can convince you to do it for me, huh?
I'll get the records for you.
Perhaps there is someone left in Evia who can be trusted.
Where can I find the records you're looking for?
I'll need a lot of evidence to find the person behind the dagger. One set of records won't be enough. They'll be scattered around the warehouse. And be sure to check the guard captain. Anything important, he'll have on him.
What can you tell me about the man behind the dagger?
Other than he may not be a man? Only his reputation is known. Cruel, driven by greed. The living noose around the neck of Evia. If we can't find out who he is and stop him, our fate is that of Eretrias. Total ruin!
A dagger? Dramatic name. Any particular reason?
They stab at Evia without honor. From the shadows. Unseen, bleeding our nation of its lifeblood. A dramatic name, perhaps, but apt.
I'll find the records. The guards don't stand a chance.
They don't deserve a chance. For Evia to survive, corruption and those who spread it must be crushed. I'll wait for you here.
There's the warehouse, Doc. The warehouse. Warehouse grounds. Will bring more hunters after me. Now to find those records.
What are you doing here? Die! Scum! Die!
Lord, for your hand will be...
Maybe this will help Agapios identify the dagger's leader.
Sounds human.
To the death!
You base Spartan rat!
Stop running! You can't run forever! What have you found?
Amistios! Destroy the records before they claim them!
I want that filth found! They're probably long gone by now.
Destroy the evidence!
She won't get away this time!
Only the guilty run! Let's move. We need to find her. Yes, sir. Arrows! Protect yourself!
What have you got? Report.
Everything's clear.
Don't use the sentry. Keep up.
They won't escape with their life.
Oh, God!
Sparta!
Victory! You can't escape!
You know where to point that thing, yes?
We'll find her. She can't evade us for long.
Azor! Arrows incoming!
For Sparta! For Zeus! Are you even trying? This is your end!
Yes, sir!
Tell Hades you die!
Go! To the death! With me, she won't get away.
Yes, sir.
I have been wrong? Banished.
Records of shipments. What docked where and when? This might help Agapios. Records of the trades Evie has made in the last 6 months. Maybe the identity of the Dagger's leader is in here. I found the records, Agapios.
My master would be pleased.
You're a slave.
Do I not look as you expect? Yes, Mystios, I am a slave. But I'm not without dignity. The local magistrate is my master, and I'm his most trusted servant.
I would rather die than be a slave.
Not all have the luxury of choice, friend. Nobody chooses to be a slave, but being one provides me food, shelter, safety, and security. Especially now, with Evia all but run by the Dagger. They cannot see past their greed, and if they go unchecked, we may all end up as slaves. If uncovering the identity of the Dagger's leader and finally stopping them sounds like something you'd be interested in, meet me and my master in the slave market.
I'll think about it.